The World Health Organization predicts that in 2050, one kid out of two would suffer from allergies or asthma. So that's really something we need to understand from an immunological point of view to be able to prevent the disease or cure the disease definitely. My research interests rely in understanding how asthma disease develops. So we are trying to understand how our immune system would react when the asthma is actually initiating or when the asthma disease is developing. We can define asthma as an immune-mediated disease of the airways. So it results from a dysregulation of our immune system that reacts against pollens, against dust mites, against pollutants as well. Through our research, we are trying to have an integrated picture of how our immune system works in the lung. In the lab, we are trying to model this environment, this pro-allergic environment, and we found that one particular cell type was actually very important in promoting development of asthma. And these cells are the neutrophils. And what we found is that some drugs are available on the market already today, which targets neutrophil processes in the context of other diseases. So it opens new therapeutic avenues for the disease. I often think about the next generation of humans, and they will be facing huge challenges, including health challenges. And I'm convinced that together, researchers like me, like the community here, can actually contribute to a better world for the next generations.